everybody. How you doing? We back. So what could happen this episode is I could go battle the gym leader. Because we're kind of here for that. You know? But, yeah, we're not going to do that. Because his top level Pokemon is 46. And my rule is be one level under with as many as you can. So I'm going to train everybody. And once everybody is up to level 45 minus the minor leaguers, we'll go battle then. However, there is one problem. Icarus is way too weak to even get even dream of getting close to the level that's needed. So I think we should swap him out for someone else. I'm sorry, Icarus. I love you, but... yeah. So who are we going to take? Are we going to take Amphi? Are we going to take Machamp? Are we going to take Pidgeotto? Pidgeotto isn't an option. You know what? There really isn't an option. At all. Because you would want to pick someone that's... at least close in level. And actually has decent attacks. You know what? Bump that idea. It ain't gonna work. Wait, don't I have somebody in this box? Oh yeah. Useless. Fighting bug. Okay. Well, anyway, let's go battle the gym leader. We got an XP share on Jigglypuff right now, on Iggy. So, its level will get up. Most likely what's going to happen is this episode is going to finish. Wasn't I trying to run into something here for the longest time surfing and nothing ever happened at the point that I had a fish and that's when I found a Suicune? Oh, that's right. Wait, that's right. I don't have any Pokeballs left thanks to the Suicune. First thing we're doing, we're hitting up the shop. Freaking Suicune. Yes, I want to spend all my money on that. Stupid sweet. I literally spent over 100 Pokeballs on that thing. I'm going to go back and count the number and then probably post that as like the title of the last episode. If I'm to be 100% honest. You know, these patterns are easy. This one, I believe... it was like this. I promise I did not practice this beforehand. This is my first time doing it on this playthrough. And now we're at the gym leader. But we're not gonna do that. Instead, we're gonna go through the minefield of women. That sounds horrible. Alright, well... I'll trip on this mine.
You came all the way here, but you won't get to see Juan. Not if you lose to me, you won't.
Okay, whatever. Caterpie. And as a heads up, I have a cookout shake right here, so I will be taking shake breaks. And if you are familiar with how cookout shakes are, they're really thick, so I'm going to be very, very quiet during the time. So I'm taking a sip. Because I'm going to be needing all the time I can get to drink it. Yes, Aaron. The sight of Juan conducting a battle. The very beauty of it compels me to become a trainer. Okay, whatever. Alex. What a polywag. That's right! I forgot, you dark now. Thank you for the belly drum. That really... oh, shoot. Shoot. My gosh! And it's a crit! You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, that's right, get hit by that rough skin. What were you again? I feel like you were a dragon now. I was wrong. You're weak to psychic. Okay. Gotta remember that always. Okay. I'm not liking this gym at all so far. I'll show you the sublime techniques I learned from our leader, Juan. Please forgive me, Juan. That was fast. I should teach you how harsh battles can be. Why do you think that you're gonna be the one to teach me when I've already gotten this far? Like, for real though. Oh, you're strong. Yes, I am. Thank you for finally noticing. It was a good thing that I didn't double battle those two women because that Groudon. Well, just because not so much HP is low, but power points are low on psychic. I'll be right back. And I'm back. Let's do this thing. Uh-oh, I messed up on pattern. I can battle with really rare Pokemon if you like. Do it. Hey, Lil Eep. I approve. Just don't make it be a frickin' Groudon. I'm sick of running into those and not having one. I feel like Tropius is weak to whatever I attack it with. Yay. Oh, there now. Did you have a good look at my Pokemon? Yeah, I wasn't mad at them, honestly. They weren't anything that special, but I wasn't mad at them. I typically like Tropius, and Lileep is a fossil. Probably the better one of this generation, if you ask me. Not strength-wise, but it has that massive defense. And a good typing. Or good dual typing. Typically, not in this Nuzlocke per se. I don't know what his typing is in this Nuzlocke. When I'm with my Pokemon, the time flies by before you can say, oops! What? I know what you are. You're electric. Boogie, boogie, boogie. Yes, I went there. I'm sorry. Cyndaquil. Oh. It's dark. Got it. And it ran female. Easy. Your turn. I trained my Pokemon together with Juan. Don't think I'm a pushover. Juan seemed to be that ladies' man, though. Ah, shake break. Gotta love it. Spoink, you're not likable. So now you can shroud yourself in a magic coat. I was cutting you. Ooh. You know what? No. But Iggy might be the good one to learn teach assist. I just need to figure out when it stops learning moves. You're grass normal. I remember. Oh snap. I haven't run into a Snorlax yet. That was rather pointless, wasn't it? What is your typing? Are you just dark? Ha! Loser. Uh-oh. It means I'm stuck. Huh. Not too worried, then. Yes, you were beaten. Well, let's go to our last position. Yes. And I'll be right back. And I'm back. Yep. Time to continue on. Crap. I thought I went far enough, but I didn't. So I decided to look at, well, the learned set of Jigglypuff to know when to evolve it into a Wigglytuff. And what I found was, well, the last move that it's able to learn by leveling up is Double Edge, which is a no in my book, because this is a Nuzlocke. If it dies, it dies. So it's not going to be learning something that makes it hurt itself. Instead, what's going to happen? You're weak to this. Instead, what is going to happen is it's going to go up to level 44 where it can learn Hyper Voice. Actually, hold up. Looking at Hyper Voice, how much damage does it do? Oh, it does more than body slam. But what's Jigglypuff's attack compared to special attack? Because these are important things to consider. Attack, special... You know what? I think I'll evolve you now. You know what? No, I'm gonna wait until you get up to level. What? Why didn't you activate till I got right in your face? Yeah, I'll wait till it becomes more of level and then I will evolve it. But yeah, Jigglypuff's actually ready to evolve because I want it to keep its body slam. Hold on, do I have a team that I'd rather teach it? But I do want to teach it assist. No, body slam's better. No, body slam's better. That's what I thought. And you learn assist. Sky attack. Oh. This is like fly but way stronger. Okay then. For a second there my mind went to like sky uppercut. But that's not what it was. At all! This might be bad, but I'm doing it anyway. You know what? It's fine. I was thinking it might hit me with a water move, which would be bad for Optimus' typing, but it never did it. Flaffy! Oh shoot, what was your type again? I completely forget. I just looked at your evolved form in the box too, and I can't even remember. Well, excuse me! Yeah, you're excused. Well then. As far as, battling everybody else in the gym other than the leader, that's done. Got the party in order. Well, now, I don't really have anything else I could do in this episode. I don't know why you two are still in the way. So yeah, what I'll do now is heal. And I'll outro the episode right here. And we'll go into speed training! Yeah. It shouldn't take too long, because it's really going to be dependent on the top Pokemon, not the B team. The B team, if they could get up there in time, that'd be dope. But I don't believe they'll do it. Although, when I trained the Ninjask that I wasn't supposed to have, that thing got up there in level pretty quickly. We'll see. Well, anyway, that's it for the regular part of this episode. All stuff is the speed training. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, after the speed training, doses. You would.
not keeping your head. I bomb the scene, killing off your rhyme machine. You took it back like a time machine. My diamond's clean, my.
I wrote it in the rhyme. The Reverend Doctor got an 8K wet working. The roaches get the race spray. My weak rhyme, my body, your best verses on game day. I touch the crowns of self-entitled kings. You leave the heat like LeBron when I melt your idol's vital things. This is Malcolm and Martin, million man marching. Sparta mixed with a legion of angels surrounding sons and daughters. Simon Peter with a desert eagle waving it at Caesar. So if I was you, I probably wouldn't mention me either.